Police need your help finding a group of men targeting the tri-state's elderly.
They've already gotten away with thousands of dollars. And WLWT News 5's Christy Davis continues our closer look at this story and this scam. Christy, good morning to you.
Good morning, Ty. We're at the Hamilton County Sheriff's Department. They, along with Sherrillville Police, really looking into this scam that appears to be targeting the elderly in our area, claiming to do home repairs on their houses. They need you to help them track these folks down. Take a closer look at your screen. This is 26-year-old Bryce Ryan. Detectives have identified him as one of the possible scammers. They say Brian previously was convicted in a similar scam to the one News Found 5 found in Sharonville. That's where scammers got $5,000 from the Greens in April. The group of 6 to 8 men stopped at their Sharonville home and told 86-year-old Pat Green that his roof needed repairs. Those repairs amounted to nothing more than some spray paint and a few nails.
I think my husband got pretty frightened and didn't know what to do. So he just thought, I'm going to get rid of this guy before he hurts me or my wife comes home and hurts her.
Don't accept business from people who are going door to door in just random pickup trucks saying that they can fix something and that they're an expert in a field. Look into their background first.
Now, detectives believe that Ryan was involved in a scam that involved a 91-year-old. They say that he claimed to do some tree trimming for that 91-year-old, got a $44,000 check from that incident. They're also trying to leave folks with the understanding that they need even more help. They're asking you if you have any information on Ryan's whereabouts or even if you've been scammed by this particular ring to give Crime Stoppers a call. Reporting live, Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.